In a sound wave, a displacement node is a pressure antinode and vice versa. Node, it is a point where the amplitude of oscillation is zero, such that displacement is minimum. And we know pressure is inversely related with the displacement, so when displacement will be minimum, pressure will be maximum. Antinode, at this point displacement is maximum, such that amplitude of oscillation will be maximum, and hence pressure will be minimum as it is inversely related.